Rafael Nadal meet one of the world's greatest tennis players. Rafael Nadal is the greatest tennis player of all time. The statement may sound exaggerated, but multiple sport writers suggest that he might be. Nadal was born Manor Correspan in 1986 to a family of athletes whose physical talent he inherited. One of his uncles, Miguel Angel Nadal, was a professional soccer player. Who competed in 2002 World Cup, but Rafael was destined to follow in the footsteps of another uncle, Tony Nadal, who began teaching him tennis when Nadal was about 3 or 4.
Yeah, huh?
Mm-hmm.